Mayoral candidate Susana Mendoza working to distance herself from yet another Chicago politician who's under investigation. This time, it's First Ward Alderman Joe Moreno, and it comes after WGN Investigates reported on a bizarre story involving the alderman's former girlfriend and his car, which he had reported stolen. WGN political reporter Tamon Bradley is in the newsroom now with this latest twist. Tamon?
Desperately to get voters to pay attention to her agenda, but today she faced questions about a friend and ally.
This morning, Susana Mendoza visited the Roosevelt L stop to push for new investment in city transportation.
No one should have to walk more than 10 minutes for all day public transportation.
But Mendoza was forced to play defense, carefully backing away from Alderman Proco Joe Moreno. According to this invite, Moreno scheduled a February 20th fundraiser with Mendoza as the honored guest. Mendoza first said she didn't recall the event and then said she's not going.
I don't remember him hosting an event for me. Oh, I'm not going to that, by the way. I'm going to be in Springfield for that.
Alderman Moreno, who Mendoza identifies as an ex-boyfriend, is facing scrutiny from the Chicago police. The department is investigating whether he filed a false police report last month claiming his car had been stolen. As WGN Investigates first reported, Moreno loaned this woman his car and, according to text messages, invited her to his home.
She's a single mom that I'm trying to help out, and, you know, the road to hell is paved with good intentions.
And there's more. The Sun-Times reports Moreno acknowledged steering business to businessman Victor Reyes in a secret FBI recording. Alderman Moreno has not been accused of any wrongdoing in that matter. Records show last decade, Mendoza gave Moreno more than $50,000 in loans and contributions. Asked about it, she said this.
So I've always supported candidates, you know, who want to run for office here and there in different ways.
Mendoza's mayoral rivals are on the attack.
Well, I think what we've seen throughout the course of this election cycle is a lot of these relationships coming to light. There's a lot more scrutiny on issues that have been longstanding issues and this corruption that we're seeing on full display in the election.
And the Preckwinkle campaign sent around a release saying, "So for those keeping score at home, Mendoza has had to distance herself from indicted Alderman Ed Burke, Alderman Danny Solis, Speaker Mike Madigan, donor Brian Hines, and now Alderman Joe Moreno."
And we've just learned that charges were dropped against the woman in question. Again, Alderman Moreno is not accused of any wrongdoing. We've not been able to get any explanation why Mendoza was listed as the honored guest for an event she says she's not attending. Live in the newsroom, Tamon Bradley, WGN News.